everyone, and welcome to She Goes YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use the Google Sheets Today function. In Google Sheets, the Today function returns the current date as per the local date and time settings of the user's computer. It's also a dynamic or volatile function, meaning that it will automatically recalculate. So every new day that you reopen the spreadsheet, it will give you the date of that specific day. The Today function is a really useful way to keep the dates in your spreadsheets current, regardless of when you first entered the data. But it is most useful when you combine it with other functions. But let me show you in practice. The first few examples show the Today function in its most basic form. So by typing the equation mark today and open and closing the brackets, by tapping this into the cell, you can simply generate today's date. You can adjust this by adding or subtracting days. So as I show in the following examples, today plus 30 is the date of today plus 30 days from now. And then the last example shows you the exact date 1 year ago. So because additional time is always in dates, so not months or years, you have to change the date by a year. You have to add or subtract 365 days. And of course, because the Today function updates to always reflect the current date. So if you open the spreadsheet tomorrow, it will have the date of tomorrow and the data in these cells will change, of course. So my next example is to show you the Today formula combined with other functions. The Today formula is pretty versatile and you can combine it with few other functions to get different results, as you can see in these examples. So in the first example, I type EOMONTH and the start date is the date of today and then the amount of months before or after the day of today to consider. There we go. So what the EOMONTH function does, so it stands for end of month, so it returns the date of the last day of the month, a certain number of months from another date. So in this exact example, I've chosen to get the exact date of the last day of 1 month from now, so in the last day of February 2021, and that's the 28th. Then in the second example, I've used the EDATE function. This is pretty similar to the previous function, but it gives you a date that is a specified number of months before or after a date. So in this case, I will type EDATE today minus 11. This tells the function to return the date 11 months prior to today. And then in the final example in row 4, I have used the network day function to tell me, as you may have guessed from the name, the net number of working days between two dates. So the dates that I use in the network days function is today's date and the exact date in 31 days from now. And the function returns the number 24, which means that there are 24 working days between today and 31 days from now. This function can be very useful for business planning purposes where weekends are generally not counted, of course. And then in my last example, I want to show you the Now function. The Today function is great if you want to generate today's date only, but what if you want more detail than that? For example, what if your spreadsheet also needs to include the time? So you can do that. You can generate the current date and time in Google Sheets by using the Now function. It's fairly easy. You simply type Now, open and close the brackets, and it will give you the exact date and the exact time of when you filled this function.
That's it. That's how you use the simple yet very effective Today function in Google Sheets. If you have any questions about this, do not hesitate to comment below and do not forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more spreadsheets, tips and tricks and automation ideas. Thank you very much.